and now receive the benediction. Here is the promise we find in the book of Galatians. For all of you who were baptized into Christ have clothed yourself with Christ. In him there is neither Jew nor Greek, there is neither slave nor free, there is no male and female, for you are all one in Christ Jesus. And if you belong to Christ, then you are descendants of Abraham, heirs according to the promise. Now go in peace, ready to love and serve the Lord. Amen.
Something new.